recycling is one of the keys to sustaining our life here on Earth. Humanity consumes and consumes and consumes with no sign of slowing down. Our dependency on one-time ideas and artifacts is getting to the point of no return. Loony Labs, the company behind Flux, Batman Flux, Oz Flux, Munchkin Flux, Stoner Flux, and of course Firefly Flux, is taking a stand against one-time use ideas. Their latest endeavor rehashes a beloved mechanic and repackages it in a way that's a little bit more confusing and not as accessible as the original could be. So today we're going to be looking at the game Speed, Dutch Blitz, Loonacy by Loony Labs. They've taken what is a very simple idea and repackaged it with, oh, unbelievable, they're using an intellectual property to differentiate themselves. Now before we get going, I'd like to thank my local friendly game store for allowing me to test out this game. And yeah, so if you're in Linden, Washington at any time, check out Heroes Resource. Alright, quickly, this is how This is how Loonacy works. So you set up a number of piles around the side, and everybody gets, depending on the number of players, the piles differ. And then everybody gets a hand of 7 cards. You say go, and you just have to match one of the monsters in your hand to one of the monsters there. Now obviously things are going to change pretty quick as you get going. Oh, look at that. And then I would have won the game, just like that. So that's it. That's Loonacy. The regular game has regular pictures, but this is the ugly monsters version. So there's ugly monsters, which I guess ugly means special, is what Wikipedia said, in a good way. So seriously, look, as you could probably tell from my intro, I wanted to hate Loonacy. I'm really not a huge fan of the type of games that Loony Labs puts out. Flux is okay, Batman Flux is a little bit better, but really, they're not my go-to choices. I enjoyed this. Not to a great extent, but to the extent that I could sit down and play a game within a matter of seconds. I like Blink for the same reason. The other cool thing about this is that it plays up to 5 players. So while I enjoy Speed and I enjoy Blink, I can play with multiple people. We were playing a 3-player game when we were testing it out, and it was actually quite a bit of fun. The other thing is the Uglydolls really works well for this. So instead of matching numbers or generic pictures, a lot of these monsters look pretty similar. I mean, you've got blue ones, but one's wearing shorts. You've got some, you know, yellow ones holding candy. So you have to be careful which cards you're going to be playing. I enjoy how quick it is. I enjoy the panic attack that is trying to figure out if you've got the correct monster down, because really, this game could be over just as fast as I showed you in the demonstration. And it's super stressful for someone like me, but in a good way. In the same way that Dutch Blitz is stressful, but there's obviously a lot more involved in Dutch Blitz. This is something you can throw down, play in a matter of seconds with up to 5 people. And it's got that going for it, and that's kind of cool. So I enjoyed that. If you enjoyed this video, please like it, look around, subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. We're getting videos out every week, so if you subscribe, you'll get to see more. All right, thanks.